Deal tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos, tipping on fofos, wrapped in fofos, tipping on fofos. What's going on, Clutch?
Squat!
What up, what up, what up?
It's your boy Dup.
It's your boy Ross.
And we are in the
Clutch.
Hey. Back at y'all with another video, you feel me?
Another one.
It's the Long Beach Grip.
Another compilation.
Yes, sir. We're about to try not to laugh to this bad boy right here. Try not to laugh. And try our hardest not to laugh.
Yep.
Let's not be losers today.
You know.
Let's be winners.
Winners, dude. Feel me?
Make sure you like, comment, subscribe below with other videos that you wanted to try that are Try Not to Laugh videos.
Mm-hmm.
And make sure you follow your boys. Thank you for the 300K, baby.
We appreciate it. Love you guys.
You can't fold.
Here we go.
You can't hold me.
This
that
nigga.
4-5 will leave your body holy. Split your avocado. Call it guacamole. I seen your bitch. I took her quick. Left your ass lonely.
Damn, okay.
Took her to the crib. Got head slowly. Passed it to the homies. Your bitch, she a thought. She'll take more balls to the face than a soccer goal.
Yo! Do your shit, my nigga.
Bitches think they running shit.
Nope.
Like a track meet. But this snub nose will hit you where your tracks meet.
Ooh.
Stop your heartbeat.
Ooh.
Anybody can get it. I don't discriminate.
Equality.
A nigga will get his ass ate like it's on a dinner plate, flipped over, legs up, and then I pin
him. Oh, wait, my God. Machine.
Okay,
this your last one forever.
I'm a star lord like Quill. You gonna see stars when I knock your ass to sleep. No night, Quill. Speaking of sleep. My man Will Dick Game Real.
Come put
this coma dick thick like a Dre Beats pill. I eat his nut for lunch.
What?
Dick jabbing my guts. Felling in my stomach like I was holding a crunch.
It's cool to be gay, but we don't want to hear about how gay you are.
Yes, please get the fuck out. Like
okay,
bye.
That nigga said like a Beats pill.
400 revolutions per minute when the car is moving at 72 kilometers. What is the circumference of the tire?
I don't know, man. I get confused, bro.
It's simple.
Yeah, it's simple for you, because you a smart dude, man.
I think you're more of a situational learner. How about a scenario?
Okay, let's try that.
There are about 60 people in this library. My Glock holds 15 bullets. If I have 8 clips, how long will it take to clear out this entire library?
See, I don't know. Like, the words, they confuse me.
If there are 60 people in this library!
Yo, what the fuck?
My Glock holds 15! Let's start subtracting!
Oh my God!
Sit down!
Oh my God!
Finish the problem!
Oh my God!
I want you to pass, Anthony! Somebody help! We're down to 30 people!
Oh,
25! 23! Hey!
Oh my God,
Crystal.
Bro.
Oh, hey, Anthony, what's up?
I was just wondering if I could take you out to lunch sometime, if that's cool.
Oh, that sounds cool, bro. I said, yeah, like, you my nigga, like, my homie, my pal, my friend, you know? Oh, is it cool if I bring my boyfriend, too?
You got a boyfriend?
Yeah, he's so handsome. He's tall, dark skin, perfect teeth, and he's blessed, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, he kind of looked like a young Denzel.
That's what he was saying last time, bro. I was trying to...
Hey, would you fuck a retarded girl?
What?
Would you have sex with a mentally disabled woman?
No! What? They can't even consent!
Okay. If she could consent, would you?
No.
Why? Are you prejudiced towards the mentally disabled? They have needs, too.
No, I just don't think I could do that.
You're discriminating against the mentally retarded. I would fuck the shit out of a retarded bitch. Consensually, of course.
Nigga, I'll be all up in that shit. Having her ass screaming.
That is not funny.
Throw your dick in her mouth. Watch her try and suck it. She just be drooling on that motherfucker.
What, you think these mentally disabled women don't want dick? They probably some freaks. Pussy probably get wetter than a waterfall, and I'm trying to get soaked.
I'm going home.
How you guys doing?
Guys? There are women in the audience as well.
Right?
Thank you.
Get them,
okay,
sis.
Guys, women, okay.
What about the transgender?
Y'all too. Everybody.
Y'all and everybody are not the correct pronouns to address someone.
Exactly.
Okay. Human.
Not a pronoun. I hope you have a daughter someday and someone calls her a human. You transphobic bigot.
Okay, so this black guy walks into a bar.
Was he discriminated against by institutionalized racism?
No.
So racism doesn't exist?
I didn't say that.
What you not about to do, my brother, is perpetuate a narrative that enables racism and gives them a reason to say racism is not real.
Rich.
I can't support someone who isn't racially biased like I am. My niggas,
okay, better like.
Did you just speak Spanish?
Oh my God, he.
You're
did.
Appropriating Latino culture. Oh my God. Oh my God. He just did an exasperated gasp. That's hate speech.
You sexist.
Racist.
Cool.
Asshole. Bigot.
You Uncle Tom.
I was just about to tell a joke.
A joke!
Oh,
jokes!
No, a no, joke.
No. What?
No. What?
It's 2018. You can't tell jokes.
Jokes are hate speech.
Boycott Griffin.
You're an insensitive ass.
Boycott Griffin.
So
we had so much respect for you until you made a joke about something we were sensitive about. You should be ashamed.
That's sad. That's how people sound.
You should be ashamed. You are the problem. Okay, you're the problem.
Remember, no class on Monday. Mr. Griffin, can I have a word with you?
Oh, yeah. This is about your essay, man. What's going on? I'm concerned.
Yeah, actually...
First of all, you didn't even type it. Okay, you're in college now. You type everything in college.
Yeah,
Second of all, you have all these grammatical errors here.
I
am tired of living. I am exhausted of feeling like I'm not good enough.
That's a run-on sentence.
Professor.
I am tired of living, period, or semicolon. You know this, Mr. Griffin. Oh, then here. My life is an endless cycle of disaster. Disaster is spelled wrong. My needs to be capitalized. Oh, this too. I hope everyone misses me because today is my last day on Earth. I tried all I can do, but nothing was good enough. Nothing. No commas, no periods. I mean, what the fuck am I even reading, Mr. Griffin?
I'm very disappointed in you, Mr. Griffin. If you're gonna write essays like this, then you should kill yourself. End your fucking die. Jump off a cliff and shoot yourself in the face. Because this essay is fucking terrible.
Back at it again! Like a rerun, I have returned. Refund. Flow hotter than heated leather. Flow so hot, it can change the weather.
Word.
I'm the greatest ever. I will never fall. Answer the phone when a nigga call. He want dick, he getting hit. Every time he come around, like tetherball.
You should have left that shit in 2007.
What I say?
Don't act like you ain't say what you just said.
Cold. Yo, y'all be tripping over old shit. Like a GameCube controller cord. I'm too much. Like something you can't afford. Fucking a man is something you should afford.
Shouldn't.
I meant shouldn't. Can I finish?
You shouldn't have started.
Okay, look. I pack more heat than a Grand Theft Auto cheat. Cold.
Mm.
Put the heat to your fabric like I'm ironing your clothes. Put your meat in my jaw, fuck my face while saliva leak on your balls. Then you come in my mouth and I swallow it all.
No!
It's a metaphor. It's a metaphor.
There ain't no goddamn metaphor!
Are trash, bro.
No, dude, I'm not. These guys are cheaters, dude.
You just suck.
Fuck off, man.
Boys, I made sandwiches.
Dalton Bartholomew Carnegie! Clean up this room, it's filthy!
Get the fuck out of my room, Margaret!
It's my room, I'll do whatever I want.
Young man, clean up your room this instant.
Get out, bitch!
Stupid fucking whore.
If you don't clean this room right now, I'm going to tell your father, and he is going to take away your Fortnite.
You better fucking watch yourself.
Clean this room. You have 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Fucking bitch.
Hey, let's just keep playing Fortnite, man.
So what's up, Dalton, bro? Should I run squads or... Bro. Or what should I do? Hey, you good, bro?
He said 2 weeks.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom really quick. I'll be right back.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna just be here playing Fortnite. Okay. He's gone. Dalton, did you finish cleaning your room? Dalton? What are you doing with your father's handgun?
Because his shotgun only does 9 damage!
Dalton!
Hey, bro, you got a condom?
My head hurts. Bro.
To have sex?
Niggas still fuck with condoms? If you don't get your weird ass out of here, boy.
You don't use condoms?
Hell no. I raw dog every bitch. My guy.
And they let you?
Look, what they don't know won't hurt them. It might sting a little later, though.
Wow. STD joke. Awesome.
Oh, you caught that?
Clever. How do you even put it in without them knowing?
All you gotta do is drop a little magic pill in their drink. You can do a whole lot without them knowing. Bro, I'm kidding. Kinda. Look, listen. Put her in a doggy style position so she can't see what you're doing. Dog. All right? And then act like, you know, you putting on the condom. You know, you got to sell it. Denzel on that whole Oscar-worthy performance, right? And then, you know, voila. Stick it in. No condom.
And good. You do this all the time?
Yes.
You're not scared to get anybody pregnant?
Abortion? Bitches love killing babies.
It's my body, head ass.
What if she keeps it? That don't got nothing to do with me.
Wow. I don't make the rules. I make these bitches single mothers.
Hey, bro, is she bad? If she bad, you gotta get her pregnant, bro. Do not pull out. Hey, fuck her life up, my guy. Hey, bro, can I watch?
Bro.
Come on, bro, stop being like that.
Yo, run me all your shit, bitch!
I don't have anything.
Yo, shut the fuck up! Run me those textbooks! Yo, where the Scantrons?
These ain't 8A-2E, but I take them.
Yo, just throw over the whole backpack.
Yeah, that's right, nigga.
A-A-2.
All right, don't move. Till I put all this shit up in this backpack. Don't move. Then I fucking move. All right, nigga, get to class. Go. Hey, what? Hey, what you doing?
Do it, please. College has taken more from me than you ever could. Please. Please.
Here, bro.
Finals are next week. I can't do it. Please set me free.
Oh, yo. Hey, man.
Fucking kill me! Kill me, please! Please fucking kill me! Please!
Yo, hey, yo! Hey!
It's okay. Bro, it's okay. The semester is almost over. It's okay.
How you go from robbing a nigga to consulting me? My head is killing me.
How can I help you? I want to take out a loan for $8,000.
All right. Let's get you started, Mr. Griffin. I'm just going to run your credit. All right?
Cool.
Shit, I'm in debt just by running his shit.
Oh,
your shit alone. Somebody need to loan your ass some credit, boy. Hey, look, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna loan your ass the front door. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. My bars cold, the flow so mean, I get more ass than Fashion Nova jeans. Ooh, she go down, she suck me clean, suck it till she hiccup. Then I lift her dress up and beat on that bottom like I'm running low on ketchup. Ooh. Then her nigga next, he moan daddy bulldozer when them cheeks getting wrecked.
It's a metaphor.
Let me finish.
You know what? You know,
y'all niggas is hating, praying on my downfall like the second coming of Jesus Christ.
Okay, that's real.
But I'm too nice, and I will never switch up like I'm turning on a light, and I will never switch to pussy from pipe. Huh? I like getting fucked all night.
No! This is the last gay rap video!
Alright, okay, I'm done after this.
No, you're not.
That shoddy kick harder than Scotty too hottie and catch more bodies than Benghazi.
Okay.
Shit'll get more sloppy than when Poppy top me. I go harder than when his cock is inside me. He rock his ass until I'm walking knock-kneed. He beat it up harder than Creed. Hit it from the back till my asshole bleed. Then he take it out slow and he bless me with his seed.
That was gay as fuck! But my nigga got bars, though!
You get that?
Yeah, bro, that is stupid. Oh, bro, that shit.
Duh.
I cried multiple times, bro.
My face hurts from holding back the laughter.
I cried multiple times, bro.
Hurts so much, bro. This dude is an idiot, man.
I need to tell the dude that Robin, please kill me. Finals is next week.
Oh my god, I don't think I can do that. These compilations are hilarious. Make sure if y'all liking these videos, hit the thumbs up, man. If y'all want some more of these compilations, hit the thumbs up. Let us know, man. These are funny, and my face legit hurts.
No lie, man. Hey, man, make sure you comment down below, subscribe to the channel. Comment down below at what part made you fail, what part made you go crazy, because it was a whole bunch of them, bro. So I don't see how much longer we can not laugh at some of these, man, but we're gonna do our best.
For sure. But
again, if y'all like the video, thumbs up, follow us on Instagram, and if I don't know nothing else, y'all know who it is. And if you don't, we in the clutch, baby.
Already.